Just like me, I can see as clear as day you're a victim of injustice. I think that I proved that I deserve one more chance to become the World Heavyweight Champion, didn't I? Yeah, and I deserve one chance.
Drew, excuse me. Can I have a few minutes with Christian, please?
Sure.
Thanks, man. Christian, ¿qué pasó? Hey, I was expecting to see you with a World Heavyweight title tonight. But you know why you don't have it? Because of John Cena.
Right. So let me guess. This is the part where you tell me that if I fight your battle tonight, if I take out John Cena, that somehow everything is going to be all right, huh? You know, hold on one second. Just when I was starting to like you, man, you bring this stuff to me? Let me tell you something. If I was going to take out John Cena, it would be on my terms, not yours, all right?
Hey. Suit yourself, amigo. Hey, just remember this. Last week, John Cena hit you with the AA. And 24 hours after, you had that steel cage match against Randy Orton. Christian, I'm not telling you what to do. All that I'm saying is, if it wasn't for John Cena, you and I will be both champions by now. But whatever. See you later, Naku.
Rex and I, we got something started.
We knew you got big plans here tonight, huh?
Have I got big plans? What's it to you two anyway?
Dude, we're on the verge of something.
Yeah, man, we're about to start
Rex,
something here.
Hawkins, I need a minute with Wade.
Sure, man. Hey, Wade, we'll catch up later. Come on.
Wade, John Cena's been doing the same to you since the beginning. And last week in SmackDown, he embarrassed you again. Man, he beat you in...
Ricardo, como en 5 minutos.
5 minutes?
Listen, I've been humiliating John Cena here since before you even stepped foot in the WWE. So if you've come along today to try and give me an incentive to go after Cena tonight, you really don't need to bother. And if you don't believe me, then just watch what I do tonight.
You know I'm an honest man. I will never lie to you. Plus, all that I'm saying is, there's a rumor out there that after you lost against Randy Orton last Monday on Raw, Vicky Guerrero is just ready to dump you, man.
Oh yeah? There's actually a rumor out there about you. You're afraid of John Cena. You know, last week, when you weren't here and I was stealing the show, I don't remember seeing you.
Hey, puppy.
We missed you last week.
Yes, hey, we did.
Girls.
Hello.
Oh, well, I'll meet you too.
Yeah.
Why don't you give me 5 minutes?
5 minutes?
And I'll be there.
Okay. We'll be waiting for you.
Thank you. John Cena. You mean the man who is always making fun of Vicky Guerrero while you do nothing?
Nothing?
That John Cena? Listen. Let me tell you something, my friend. I don't think Vicky Guerrero's looking for Jack Swagger because she needs more clients. I think she's just looking for someone who will fight for her. Hey, don't worry. That's what women do. It's just part of life. But hey, that's not my business. Take care, amiguito.